Welcome to the picture mnemonic of Klebsiella. In this video, I will tell you the properties of Klebsiella and will help you to remember it by picturizing the properties of Klebsiella. So Klebsiella is gram negative rod. So to represent this gram negative, I have colored the shawl of the patient as pink color. So they are gram negative rods. Okay. Mainly when gram negative bacteria is stained through gram staining, they will show pink color on microscope. Okay, then they are capsulated, which you can remember with this capsule picture. I have drawn this frame, and in this frame the capsule and this tablet picture is drawn. Okay, as it is a hospital scene, okay, this photos are common in hospitals. So with this you can remember that Klebsiella is a capsulated organism, and they are because of this capsulated property they form mucus colony. Okay, mucoid colony. So you can remember with this blue colored mucus which I have drawn that is coming out from the nose of this patient. Okay, this patient is having pneumonia and nasal stuffiness, and seeing this mucus, this nurse is getting irritated, and she is asking the patient to clean his nose. Okay, so with this you can remember that they form mucoid colonies. Then they are lactose fermenters, which you can remember with this pink colored flowers. Okay, I have already explained you this lactose fermenting and non-lactose fermenter picture. For lactose fermenter we are using this pink color flowers, and for non-lactose fermenter we are using gray color flowers. Okay, because this Klebsiella, when we will grow on culture media, okay, and as we know that they are lactose fermenters, they will form pink color colonies. Okay, so we represent it with this pink color flowers. Then what are the diseases and how they infect the people? Okay, let's talk about that. Klebsiella is mainly a causes nosocomial infection. So this hospital scene will help you remember that this causes nosocomial infections. Okay, so this is mostly acquired in hospital settings. Okay, in the patients who are being admitted, so they can enter through the IV lines. Okay, so IV lines, you can remember with this point which is connected to the patient, then through catheters, okay, and cannulas. So you can see this urinary catheter connected to this bag. So with this you can remember that this can cause UTI, this can cause sepsis. Okay, they can enter through cannulas, they can enter through catheters. Okay, or any procedure, like if bronchoscopy is being done, endoscopy is done. Okay, so any intervention which is done inside the hospital. Okay, so it causes nosocomial infection. Then in lungs, what they cause is, they mostly causes abscess, and they affects the upper lobe. So this lung picture with the abscess which I have drawn in the brown color, this will help you to remember that this Klebsiella causes pneumonia and causes lung abscess, and this mainly affects the upper lobes. Okay, so I have drawn this brown color affecting the upper lobe. So in this way you will be able to remember that it causes pneumonia and lung abscess. Then you can see that this man is is a chef. Okay, and he is just recalling that how he used to cook in his hotel. Okay, because he is admitted, so he is remembering his olden times, that yeah, he used to cook and used to have a great hotel, and he drinks a lot. So he is also remembering his drink. Okay, which I have drawn this bottle, alcohol bottle, that is scotch here. So with this alcohol bottle, you will remember that this Klebsiella mostly affects the alcoholics. Okay, in alcoholics, this causes aspiration pneumonia. And with this chef and trispatula, you can remember that the treatment of choice is antibiotics, which is mainly ceftriaxone. Okay, so chef and spatula means triaxone. So in this way you can remember the treatment, that is ceftriaxone with the chef, okay, and this tricep spatula. Then you can see that on the door it is written no indoor entry. Okay, so this will help you to remember that this are indole negative. Okay, this is important to remember because E. coli is mainly indole positive. So to differentiate Klebsiella and E. coli, in labs, the technician uses this test, okay, that is indole test. So now let's summarize that Klebsiella is a gram-negative organism. Okay, they are lactose fermenters, they form mucoid colonies and they are capsulated. Okay, they enter the body through cannulas or catheters, and they mainly causes UTI, sepsis, and they can cause pneumonia, lung abscess, mostly affects the alcoholics, okay, and causes aspiration pneumonia. Then treatment is ceftriaxone, and they mainly causes nosocomial infection, and they are indole negative. So yeah, that's all for this video. Hope these videos are useful to you. And stay tuned for more such videos.